And now, ladies and gentlemen, for the introductions. This bout is scheduled for 3 2-minute rounds to be contested under full rules Muay Thai. The weight class is 155 pounds. Introducing first, standing to my right, fighting out of the red corner, representing Eight Limbs Muay Thai, PA, this is Chris Joint. And his opponent, standing to my left, fighting out of the blue corner, representing the what? This is Lacey Mahoney!
See, Lacey.
Yeah. Fill
his last respects before he gets ready.
It calms you. It actually, I feel like it really calms you.
Both men look in tremendous shape.
I've rarely seen, I can't even remember ever seeing somebody come out of Eight Limbs not ready to fight. Chris Joint in the southpaw stance. Lacey starting off with a tee.
Good left kick.
And a nice tee by Lacey.
Follows up with the lead left kick with the teep afterwards, mixing up the technique.
Oh, big hook over the top, right over the guard. Very smart to use the left hook against a southpaw. It's very close. It's a very available weapon.
Chris Joint was looking to come on right there.
Nice body shot.
Straight hand to the body. Followed by the right knees. Good job using the elbows to make distance inside the clinch.
Nice
spins
knee.
Off the ropes. Chris Joint trying to find his way on the inside. Can't dominate quite like he wants to find those knees. Doing a good job pressing him up against the ropes.
Phoenix breaks him, taking a look at the elbow pads. We're starting the action.
Good
teep
by
Chris.
Joint.
Yeah.
Good straight left hand to the body.
Right now, Lacey's got the plumb position.
Good straight right knee by Lacey. Lacey's definitely getting the better. The knee exchange.
Yeah,
he
loves to throw him, and he puts, ooh, little short elbow that
break.
Ended that break.
Chris Joint coming over the top.
Yeah, from where I am, I saw it from his back, so I did not see if it connected, but definitely saw him throw that with some vigor. All right, now you're in Chris's corner. What are you telling him?
Well, Chris needs to be careful on the inside of the clinch and really pick his spots and really look to break with those mid-body kicks to shut down the right hand of Lacey. And Lacey needs to continue to be aggressive on the outside, push his way into the clinch, and continue to do those devastating knee attacks the way he's doing right now.
Yeah, I really loved that left hook also that Lacey landed over the top that he caught Chris with as well. He could probably follow those up with some really big kicks.
Oh, yeah.
Love the second round. It's my favorite round because both fighters know each other and they know how to react. Intercept it. Nice balance by Lacey there. Good knee as he's backing up.
Good knees by both guys.
Nice kick that lands in the midsection by Chris. Right now, Lacey's got the body lock. Got his hands trapped on the inside.
That was a good knee snuck in right there by Lacey. Both guys really trying to jock in for position right there. Trying to find a way to get those knees in there. Working.
Yeah, like I mentioned before, he stays very busy when he's in the clinch. He's always looking for the dominant position.
Good teep by Chris Joint right there. Tries to come back with a combination with the hands. Follows up with the left knee real nice. Again, third time.
See, one thing that Lacey was doing is he's trapping Chris's arm by placing his own arm underneath Chris's elbow, so making it hard for him to pull his arm out. Chris did the right thing, though. He created distance. This is where Chris probably wants to be, more towards the center of the ring, and like I said, to land
right
that.
By Lacey. Ooh. Chris Joint coming in with a good combination. Both guys still working really hard right here. Good work with those knees. Hard knees on the inside with the clinch.
Lacey's got to not take a break, though, because Chris does pick
good
up
elbow
momentum.
On the break.
Yeah.
Right at the bell.
Heading into the third round, you can see Lacey Mahoney taking in any advice by Phil Nurse, and one of the biggest things is Phil is calming his breathing. Understand that Lacey's breathing has to be really centered. Trying not to get himself too hyped so he doesn't go into the third round and gas himself out. Taking a look at the replay here. Nice interception by Lacey underneath cut kick. Good strategy by both corners, keeping their fighters cool, calming them down, getting them set for the third round, because this could be a close fight. You don't know what the judges are looking for. So they both need to be focused. They both need to be energized going into the third round.
Oh, yeah. Definitely have to keep arousal for battle up.
That was a nice stiff left landed by Lacey.
Punch.
Oh,
but he gets caught for his troubles right there.
Yeah, saw him stumble a little
Chris
bit.
Joint caught him with a right hand. A left hand, excuse me.
Well, he's trying to recover here. You saw that rung his bell a little bit. You saw his knees buckle. Staying busy, though.
Let's see if he shook the cobwebs off. Looks like he did with the return with the kick.
See him squint a little bit. That concerns me. But he ties him up. This is where he likes to be. Likes to be in the clinch. He feels good control here.
You see Lacey doing a good job getting his faculties back in order.
Yeah, while still working and trying to
while
find a dominant position.
While still working and scoring points, exactly.
Yeah, because bending Chris over like that, it doesn't allow Chris to do much. Lacey can't show the judges that he's tired, though. Oh.
Uh-oh. If Chris Joint follows up with another attack like that, it might be lights out.
Lacey with a nice knee.
I would have to be telling the corner of Chris Joint to not flinch.
Yeah, just try to stay on the outside where you've been successful. Throw something. Look for a spinning back kick towards the end of the round.
Great job by both guys.
They hug and kind of had Phoenix sandwiched in the middle. Look there, we can see that the head kick landed, but right away, Chris Joint just ignored it and came in with
continued.
The punches. Which is what you got to do, right?
Oh, yes, he continued. He followed through with blows.
Especially while Lacey's on one leg, so even if he didn't hurt him as badly as maybe we think, he was on one leg and it threw him off balance, and that's another reason why he went to the canvas. Possibly why he didn't get a standing eight.
Oh, yeah.
Because he was on one leg when Chris attacked. I don't know. How do you think they're going to score this? I mean, it can go either way, because the first two rounds, Lacey did a lot more damage with the knees, but significant strikes that were landed on the outside. Besides that hook of Lacey, I think that was in the first and the second, Chris had a lot of very good strikes.
It's going to be a tight one.
Ladies and gentlemen, all judges scored about 27-30. Your winner, as a result of unanimous decision, the red corner, Chris Joint.
As we were saying, very hard to score